Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
I wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Your Legion might be able to do something about it. I can't find another path through there, so you're going to have to try and find out. Hey, it worked! I'm guessing your Legion did that. As long as you've got your Legion, you should be able to make your way through the astral plane. Signal near your location. Go check it out.
Who's there? If you're a Chimera, stay away, okay? Jeez, damn camera. I can't see anything. Okay, scan complete. Wait, you're human? Human and conscious? Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic. Wonderful. Perfect. Okay. You're with Neura... the police, right? Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Sweet. Okay, first off, I'm missing some parts. The chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them. My parts can't be that far away from here. Thanks in advance. My gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking. You're doing great. Ceramic-coated drive gear that rotates my propulsion fan. But you already knew that, right? But that's not all of them. Keep looking, please. Some way to repay you. But first, I need to figure out how I'm getting out of here. Hey, You're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along? I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise. All right, we've got a civilian to save.